Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. How do you feel about traffic circles? Me, I love them. I love the idea that I can get through an intersection smoothly without stopping at a light. Now, some at the Department of Transportation have said that they're not safe, they're too big, the smaller roundabout is better, or turning lanes. I say, let's save the 20 traffic circles that we have. The problem isn't the circle. The problem are the drivers. The driver's speed. They don't know that they have the right of way when they're entering the circle, not in the circle. So maybe what we need to do, instead of eliminating traffic circles, is do a better job of training drivers on how to navigate the circle. You know, I don't want to sit at a light any longer than I have to. I'd rather yield to the traffic coming into the circle and get on my way. I think it's smoother, it's faster, it's more efficient. I love traffic circles. Only 20 left in New Jersey. Let's save our circles. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadea. And of course, leave your comments on the web, NJ1015.com.